was a Chinese emperor, and he decided one day he wanted a new bodyguard. So three men applied for the job. First, a warrior, then a samurai, and then a rabbi. He said to all three of them, "I want you to show me your greatest skills." So first, the samurai stepped forward. He opened a tiny box, and out flew a little fly. He grabbed his sword and went swoosh, and the fly dropped and was in half. "What a feat," said the emperor. Next, the warrior stepped forward, grabbed a little box, opened it up, and out flew a little fly. He grabbed his sword and went swoosh, swoosh, and the fly dropped and was now in four parts. "What talent," said the emperor. He looked to the rabbi and said, "How are you ever going to top this?" The rabbi stepped forward, opened a tiny little box, and out flew a fly. The rabbi stepped forward, he grabbed his sword and went swoosh, but the fly was still buzzing around. The emperor said to him, "What kind of talent is this? The fly is buzzing. He's not dead." "Dead," said the rabbi in contempt. "Who said anything about dead? It's circumcision that takes real skill."